You are looking for a reverse engineering tool, a software that turns 3D scan data into a CAD file, so STL to step transfer, I would recommend Geomagic Design X. Other softwares to look into are CATIA from Dassault Systems, NX from Siemens, Space Claim from ANSYS, and TIBUS. Hi, my name is Svan with Holocreators, and today I want to look into reverse engineering tools. I talk to many people in the industry, and the standard seems to be Geomagic Design X. It's formerly known as Rapid Form XOR. I find it personally the best, especially with all the wizards it has in there, so wizards for feature detection, and also for parametric modeling, the section views where you can line trace the outlines, it's just easiest in that software. Independently of what software you use for the reverse engineering, you also want to think about what CAD software the client will use, especially if the client requests a parametric surface reconstruction with a history, there are sometimes some problems. Transferring feature trees or histories between different CAD softwares can be problematic. For example, in Geomagic Design X, there is a tool called Live Transfer, and it allows you to export the feature tree from Geomagic Design X to SolidWorks, and it works really well, like about 90% of the time, but if you have really complex models with a lot of freeform surfaces, there can be some issues sometimes. So if the client wants a parametric surface reconstruction with a history and he already works in CATIA, it makes sense to make the reverse engineering in CATIA because then there is no transfer needed and no problems. Have a nice day and see you next time.